He wasn't in the very front. No, he was like three or four back. Yeah.
He kept yelling at me because my boat splashed him. I'm like, how do I prevent my boat from splashing? He's way back there.
Do you remember how many miles this is?
I want to say it was like 15.
Oh, 15. I was thinking a dozen.
I don't know. I could be wrong.
Okay. 15 would make sense with the time. Here, I think I might go this way. Shallow there. Yeah.
I did put it on my, the top of my leg,
but
then I don't know if I got the spray stuff, okay.
I might put a little bit more of this on my nose. You'll have to paddle to me. I can't get it. Hey, Scout. Or if you want to throw it to me, I'll put it in my bag. Or here, I'll come a little closer now. Well, should I see how Soren's doing? Okay, he's just right there. I'll check in on him. What? Hey, bud, how are you doing?
Good.
Yeah, everything going well?
Yeah.
Okay, no problems? I'm having fun with you on the river. It's good seeing you here. Ooh, this is looks like a bony spot where it's braided or spread out. Guess it hasn't braided, just it's thinned out. Ooh, that's a low spot there. Well, that's good. He didn't pee in the boat. He just pees on tents instead.
Yeah. Lucy, you can't leave your floor. Lucy!
Oh, is she going pee?
She's grabbing tag.
Oh. Where's Dave? Did you guys see Dave behind you?
I did it a while back.
Hey, Eric! Eric, I don't see Dave! Oh. Okay, now I see Dave.